you feeling this evening? Oh, I'm so sorry. It's a Thursday evening in Austin, Texas. Martina Da Silva is here. Chad Lefkowitz Brown is here. Dan Chmielinski and Andrew Renfro are here. Give it up one more time. How you feeling this evening? For this big band. Oh my gosh, I cannot tell you how much of a joy and a pleasure it is to be back with you all after three or so months of not having a big band show. We've been jumping all around trying to spend a little bit of time with Bandstand Presents in New York and then coming back and bringing a few friends along with us. Let's just do a temperature check. How's everybody feeling? You guys a little sweaty? You guys ready to get a little bit more sweaty? All right, that was a Harry Styles tune called Music for a Sushi Restaurant, which is an absolute bop. Here's an original composition called What Can You Say? And what can you say about this heat? I mean, truly. On a bleak mid-after morn, now a line drawn in the sand. What is there to say at all? Where do we go from here? Disillusioned from the song, where they grandstand right from wrong, guided by their own volition. For who should care what happens to the leaves? If I can say that I defined the bees, it's out of sight. It gives me peace of mind to cast out his judgment. So now, on the road that lies ahead, where to walk, where those have led, guided by the noise that for Dan Chmielinski. Kaminsky on the piano. I can't say that I defied the beast, for it's out of sight and gives me peace of mind to cast out his judgment. So now, a road that lies ahead, where to walk, where those have led. Drowning out the noise that lingers. Hey, lingers. And ever. Let's hear it again for Dan Shimmy Alinsky on the bass. The composer of that composition, Thomas Wanglinski, and soloist. Let's give it up for him. I wrote the lyrics on that tune, and you can ask me later what they're about, and I'll tell you ad nauseum, because I've got a lot of opinions, and it has to do with certain recent events that are going on in the U.S., take rights away from certain kind of people, and, you know, as a musician, you got to just try to do whatever you can within your sphere to try to spread a message. So we will never stop fighting for those rights of those who are being threatened. And as far as I'm writing lyrics and as far as Thomas is writing tunes, we will make sure to press on with that message. So thank you again. We'll talk about it later, you know, over a couple drinks. And the opinions will really get flowing, I'm sure. Let's, yeah, of course. All right, so let's move on to something that's a little bit more... a little bit more tame. Any fans of Stevie Wonder out in the house? That was a concerning response, am I right? From the band, we were like, oh yeah, that's gonna kill. Let's just, even if you're gonna lie, just like help us. Like, any fans of Stevie Wonder in the house?
Correct answer.
It is the correct answer, in fact. Here's, you know, one thing that's like really cool that Thomas and I talk about a lot is that the first Monk show that we did, which was literally on the other block, was back in January of 2021, and we've been slowly taking tunes from a six-piece ensemble that we did on that show, and we've been formatting them for the big band, so this is a long time coming. So here is a beautiful ballad called Seems So Long from Music of My Mind. The truth is the real me you must uncover. It seems so long since I've heard the sound. Oh, it's been so long. Sin. once I've trusted in someone else and to see it all for myself. And it's been so long. Now the world seems cold, and I think it's time in my life to find myself again. Doctor is in, Dr. Matthew Maldonado. Lady loved and lady stayed until she was too pleased. She knew I wouldn't leave her to suffer. I'd never make her suffer. And now I believe you're just like me, in that you understand. The truth is the real me you must uncover. You can believe that it seems so long since I've touched a wanting hand. Oh, it seems so long since I've trusted in someone else. Had to see it for myself, and it's been so long. Now the world seems cold, and I think it's time that I have trusted in someone again. How about Thomas Wayne Linsky on that arrangement? Do you guys like Stevie Wonder now, like for real? Look, one thing that the other resident arranger in this band reminds me of very often is that this ain't a hobby. And we gotta give credit where credit is due. On that first tune, a Peter Bernstein tune and arrangement by the musical director, Dr. Mike Sailors on the trumpet. The name of that tune is Simple as That, and that's what he always tells me. He's like, hey man, it's simple as that. Just make sure to give some credit where credit is due and everything's gonna be cool. The charts are gonna keep coming. So we always gotta make sure to point something out for him. Bottle of bourbon doesn't help, or doesn't hurt either. Actually, I think those can simultaneously be the same, right? Doesn't hurt, doesn't help, yeah.
Only helps.
I'll let you figure that out on your own time. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is not just the Christian Wiggs Big Band this evening. This is, in fact, the Christian Wiggs Big Band welcoming some guests, some very good friends of mine who are just more than the fact of them being some of the greatest musicians on the planet. They are some of the greatest people. I think it is a very firm belief of mine that if you surround yourself with the people who are good human beings and great musicians, you are never going to get burnt out in this industry. And yeah, that deserves a round of applause. And yeah, sure. It's catching. I heard something else was catching. Is that something else? No. It's a swing and a miss of a coronavirus joke, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry. We're not worried about that here. There's all the precautions in place. Anyways, please give a warm welcome. Not all of them can be bangers, ladies and gentlemen, of the jokes. You got to work them out in real time. Please give it up for Andrew Renfro on guitar. This program that we have is called The Residency, and it's from Bandstand Presents, my company that I founded, and the very first residency we did last October in this very same room, and we are happy to welcome him back. He was on the very first one, and he is here tonight. Please give a warm welcome to Dan Shimmy Alinsky. And now I'm going to get out of the way for a few minutes. Let somebody else tell some jokes. Please give a very warm welcome to the great Martina Da Silva.
Christian said I'm here to tell the jokes now, so here we go. Go easy on me. This next song was written by the incredible Billie Eilish and Finneas O'Connell. Do we have any Billie Eilish fans here? I hope so. She's an she's the queen of pop, in my opinion, right now. And this song is really special because it fits in with the jazz repertoire, and I believe this is the latest addition to the Great American Songbook. This is my future. I can't seem to focus, and you don't seem to notice. I'm not here, I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflections all alone. I had to go.
I'll tell you what, man. Martina, and this is absolutely true, is one of the baddest vocalists. Sorry, this is a thing in jazz culture where we say the opposite of what we mean. You ever do that? You're like, oh, she's the baddest singer of all time. They're like, oh, so we shouldn't go buy a ticket. No, it's like, no, you have to spend your entire life savings on the tickets. So, man, it is a little feedback there. It is, whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, live music. Anything can happen at any point, and don't let anyone tell you anything different. There it is. We are going to keep it going, ladies and gentlemen. You know, it's like what they say, you know, like someone says pink elephant, and then they say don't think about pink elephants, and then, you know, it doesn't matter what anything I'm saying. You're all focused on the light. It's like, let's bring the light back over here.
No, you got to stand there now.
You got to stand there now. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a hand for Derek, who's been taking care of transportation all week this month? Derek on the transportation. All right, we got another very special guest in the house. You know him, you love him. Please put your hands together for the great Chad Lefkowitz Brown.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Chad Lefkowitz Brown and Andrew Renfro. Dan Chmielinski. Give it up for that arrangement from Dr. Mike Saylors on the trumpet. All right, we're going to welcome Martina back up in just a minute, but I want to make sure to give credit where credit is due and recognize all of these, some of the best, if not the best musicians in all of Austin, Texas, maybe even in all of Texas, who have believed in this idea that I've had, and you know, people that I've had in my circle that have been mentors and friends from the very first time that I stepped foot in the Hill Country. Give it up on the lead alto for Dr. Matthew Maldonado. Keep that going for Paolo Santos on the alto, too. A fresh new father, give it up for Dr. Russell Haight on the tenor saxophone. The next name everyone's going to be talking about, give it up for Dan Thomas on the tenor. And give it up for the man who knows how to dodge a falling light. Give it up for Eric Hargett on the baritone saxophone. All right, it is my immense pleasure. Now, the group that it was kind of billed as we brought them down for the residency is Shimmy Tina, and it's a brilliant, brilliant project that focuses on the power of the voice and the bass between Dan Chmielinski and Martina Da Silva. And I won't say any more about what they're about to play because Martina will tell you in much better words than I could. Please, welcome back to the stage, Martina Da Silva.
Hello there. How's everyone doing? Well, be prepared to take it down in a, or I don't know how to say this, but this is a downer, this song. I wrote this one and it's called My Universe. But you know, I think I wrote it not during the pandemic, before the pandemic, but I just had a sense that some darkness was coming. So I hope you all can, hope you're not relating to this song now, but I hope you can all feel it. This is on our new record called Constellations that Shimmy and I just put out. We have CDs at the desk, so please pick one up before you leave. This song is called My Universe. Take a chance on this romance with myself. I'm on my own all the time. Now that you've left my universe, I hear a voice calling me toward the neon lights. I know you're walking on. Joy feels impossible. Laughter is rare. All I've got in abundance is desire. I'll try to send it right into start a new fire. I'm a storm. The trip was longer than expected. possible. Laughter is rare. Did such a beautiful arrangement of that. Very Ellingtonian. It's cool. I just gave him a lead sheet of my song, so that's just like the chord changes and the melody. And he did this beautiful arrangement, and I was aware of influences I didn't even realize I had for this song, which is pretty cool. It's warm. Oh, okay. Oh, actually, we're going to change up the program if that's all right with you. Is that cool? Yeah. Please give it up for the Christian Wiggs Big Band. They're going to take a break for just a second, and we're going to give you a little taste of Shimmy Tina plus two, if that's cool with you all. Just in time. This is a very spur-of-the-moment decision in A major. It's a sparkly key, right? All right. That's good. You want to set up? We do a chorus, can we?
Just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, my losing dice were tossed, my bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go. Now you're here, and I know just where I'm going. No more doubt or fear. I found my way, for love came just in time. I found you just in time. Before you came into my life that lovely day, just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, my losing dice were tossed, my bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go. Now you're here, and I know just where I'm going. No more doubt, no more doubt, no more doubt or fear. I found my way, love came just in time. I found you just in time. Before you came into my life that lovely, lovely, lovely day. Thank you. into my life that lovely, lovely day before you came into my life. That lovely, 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 lovely day. That lovely, lovely, lovely day. Lovely day.
Can you even believe Martina Da Silva? Dan Chmielinski, Andrew Renfro, Chad Lefkowitz, Brown. I'll tell you, it is nothing short of a gift to be here with all of you, and this is going to sound like somewhat of a tired talking point, but I try to say it at all the gigs now, which is that the pandemic is a tired topic that we talk a lot about on stage, but one thing that we always thought to ourselves as soon as like all of the gigs very rapidly, I was actually with a lot of these people on stage when we were on our very last gig, which was a big band gig actually before everything shut down. And you know, you kind of go through the motions of being a gigging jazz musician, whether it's, you know, just playing almost every day or it's traveling and going through all of the stresses of that as well. And you start to realize once those things are not there, how much they mean to you and how much they enrich your life. And the shows are not the only component. In fact, they are the smallest component is putting the shows together. The biggest component is having somebody to play for. And so for that reason, I always want to make sure that I let all of you know that we will never take that for granted again. And what I mean by whenever I say that, it is your patronage, your time, which is your greatest and most valuable resource. So thank you so much for supporting this with your money and your time to make these evenings happen. Thank you so much. Stevie Wonder didn't have as much luck. How you guys feel about Paramore? That seems like a blasphemy to a certain extent, right? But I'm glad everybody likes Paramore. We got a couple more tunes for you guys this evening. Very excited about this one. Thomas was insistent about this chart, and I gotta say, he's always right, and I'm often wrong. So, you know, the singer can't admit that they're always wrong. They have to say they're often wrong. You know, it's a delicate ego balance, you know, about the whole thing. So I like how the bass player specifically had an audible laugh. They're like, yeah, you know, the singers. Except for Martina Da Silva. One more time for Martina Da Silva. Here's Ain't It Fun.
Just give it time. If it don't hurt now, just wait a while. You're not a big fish in the pond no more. You are what they're feeding on. So what are you gonna do with the world don't orbit around you? What are you gonna do with the world don't orbit around you? Ain't it fun living in the real world? Ain't it good being alone? When you're fun, you might be the one who's running things. Where you can ring a bell and get just what you want. You see, it's easy to ignore trouble when you're living in a bubble. So what are you gonna do with the world don't orbit around you? Yeah, what are you gonna do when the world don't orbit around you? Ain't it fun? Living in the real world.
your mama, 'cause you're on your own in the real world. Don't go crying to your mama, 'cause you're on your own in the real world. Don't go crying to your mama, 'cause you're on your own in the real world. How about it for Russell Haight on the tenor saxophone? Chad Lefkowitz Brown on the tenor saxophone. All right, we got a few more people to introduce. It's getting hot in here, but the best kind of hot, you know? The best kind of hot. The music's hot, and, you know, there's nothing like shared experience to bring the bonding together of audience and musicians, so thank you for being here. Let's give it up for this trombone section. On the lead trombone, sitting in for the first time with the band coming all the way from Tyler, Texas, give it up for Austin Siebert. On the second trombone over here, familiar face, Leo Gauna. I'll tell you what, this guy walks in the room and he is always putting a smile on my face. He has an undying level of positivity. Give it up for Ulrikin Williams. I think arguably with the most style and appearance in this room, give it up for Aaron Garcia on the bass trombone. Those glasses, look at that beard. Jealous, man. All right, we got a few more people to introduce. Holding it down on multiple chairs of the trumpet section, give it up for Jonah Springs. Yeah. Playing lead trumpet on this next tune. This is a very special thing that I have to recognize, which is that Adrian Ruiz has been somebody who has been the loving, encouraging uncle of the jazz scene in Austin for a very long time. He has always been someone who has instilled courage, confidence, and total assurance that everyone is on the right track and exactly where they are is exactly where they're supposed to be. He has just accepted a position in the state of Iowa, just announced, and this might at least for while he is living, while he is not paying state income tax in Texas, this might be the last time that we have him here on the bandstand. So please give it up for somebody who I love very dearly and someone who I trust so much, Dr. Adrian Ruiz. Andy, I feel like I have to now like give you like a 5-6 minute introduction, you know, to follow that up. Give it up for somebody who teaches now at my alma mater, a partner of Bandstand Presents on the trumpet. Give it up for Andy Cheatham. The glue holding this band together. The first time that he's played with the big band now at Monk's, and is a welcome new member and somebody who has been a great friend and just one of the baddest cats on the scene. Give it up for, on the drums, Daniel Dufour. Yeah. On the piano, give it up for one more time, my close collaborator, my writing partner, and one of the primary arrangers of this band, Thomas Winglinski, on the piano. Writing that last tune of Ain't It Fun. All right, as Colin had mentioned before, when there was less condensation in the room, we did just do a recording earlier this afternoon, so keep an eye out for that on Martina's YouTube, which she has a brilliant YouTube series that you should absolutely go and check out and support called the Living Room Series. There's a couple records corresponding on Spotify, so make sure to go and follow, like, subscribe, all the things that the cool kids do, and don't we all just want to be the cool kids, you know, don't we all? So let's now welcome back up to the stage for a nice tender way of leaving you off this evening, the last tune of the evening. Please welcome up Martina Da Silva. You know, it's funny, actually, a very quick thing to introduce about this tune is that this tune is called The Folks Who Live on the Hill, and it was a song that I had fallen madly in love with, but actually had never put on the bandstand, and then it was the first song that I started playing and regularly playing around the house once the pandemic hit, so this is even more of a special thing. So here is The Folks Who Live on the Hill. Oh, yes, you should absolutely say something.
I know it's not my gig or anything, but I feel like I should say something. Hey, y'all, I'm Mike. What's going on? I just want to say, first, thanks to Christian Wiggs for putting on these great shows. Put your hands together for him. And just on a personal note, it's really, I'm so glad that he does these things because I get to see old friends and write for them and just a special thing that Christian's doing, and I know you all know this because you all are here, but Christian's like a special cat in this town, and he's doing a lot of big things that haven't been done in this town before. And so very grateful for all the things he does. He works his ass off. I know he does. I'll text him at 6 in the morning because I'm old and I'm up at 6 in the morning and he's like texting me right back, and I know you're not as old as me, so he works hard. And I just want to say, I first heard this song, my very good friend Dave Thompson, who's a great trombonist, who I went to school with at Michigan State, this was his wedding song, and you probably, none of you are old enough to really know this song. It's called The Folks Who Live on the Hill. Mel Torme called this song the greatest love song ever about a married couple. Because usually love songs are not about married couples, you know, it's about a single dude or a single guy, or a single lady, you know. And when Christian asked me to do this song, or to arrange the song, I said, of course, yes, I love this song. But I want to dedicate this song to my wife, Nicole. And thank you. And she's 35 weeks pregnant right now, so thank you. So our life's about to change in a huge way. I'm about to get a lot less sleep, but I want to dedicate this arrangement to her and our unborn daughter, Stella.
Grow up and to Darby and Joan, who used to be Jack and Jill. The folks who like to be caught
what they have always been called.
What they have always been.
Martina Da Silva, ladies and gentlemen. Mike Sailors on the arrangement. Dan Shimmy Yalinski on the bass. Andrew Renfro on guitar. Chad Lefkowitz Brown on the tenor saxophone. One more time for Martina Da Silva. Ladies and gentlemen, there are albums back there for sale. Let's sell them out. What say you? Let's sell them out of all the records that they brought in. Thank you so much. Have a great evening. We'll see you guys next Wednesday for the one-year anniversary show of the Christian Wiggs Big Band playing all the greatest hits. We'll see you guys right here in this room next Wednesday. Have a great evening. Drive safe.